him. Granny wouldn't mind it when she passed away, and now I got it all explained. 'Cause now my grandma got a rave, my grandma got a rave, my grandma got a rave in the grave, rave in the grave, rave in the grave, rave in the grave.
Today, I'm going to TP Dylan's house. Oh ha 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 ha. Oh ha 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 ha.
Hey. Who TP'd my house, Dark Dio Princess? Get over here right now.
What is it, Dylan?
Did you TP my house?
Yes, I did.
Oh 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 oh. Dark Dio Princess. How dare you TP my house? That's it. I'm calling your parents. Go home right now.
Dark Dio Princess. We got a phone call from Dylan saying that you TP'd his house. We're proud of you, Dark Dio Princess. Good job. We can't believe you TP'd Dylan's house.
The Dio Mazar Dio Princess. I only did a prank and
it's
a Halloween decoration for Dylan.
No! That is not a funny prank at all, and you don't do them for Halloween either. You know that TPing someone's house is illegal. That's it. You're grounded for 70,532 years. Go to your room right now.
Death is pretty damn nice.